And over in Hollister right now, there's about 500 customers without power. This is near San Felipe and Fairview Road. PG&E reports that power will not be restored there till about after midnight, 12:15. The cause of this outage also under investigation, but KION tonight working to confirm whether or not a home fire may be connected to this power outage.